Good morning. It is Saturday morning, September the 24th. Oh, it's my mother-in-law's birthday. I need to text her. And we're headed out. It is 8:50 in the morning. We're headed out to a no cooling call. It's also an open house. And her open house is at 10 a.m. It starts at 10 a.m. She's trying to sell her house, obviously. So, and the unit's only 2 years old, she said. A lot of customers exaggerate that fact, though it could be a little older, but she said two. And she cannot get a hold of the original installer. Imagine that. So, she has asked us to come out and get this thing cooling before 10 o'clock. So hopefully it's something simple, like a capacitor or a contactor or something like that. And hopefully we can get some film on it. We have an ICP temp star, no compressor. I'll tell you exactly what's wrong with it right now. Bad capacitor, because it's probably is a 2 year old. Let's see if this thing will hold me up if I put that under it. Yep, 2020. Watch this. A little swollen. Nothing on the hermetic. Point two on the fan. All right, I'm out of these small brackets, so I'm gonna have to make a bracket.
46.17 on the new one. And 5.04. Son of a bitch. All right, guys, we're gonna start her up. hoping to use my probes for the first time and just make sure that the pressures are okay. Get the app open. I ain't putting them lock caps back on them either. 281 on the head. ...144 on the suction, 282 on the head. I'm good with that. I'm not worried about checking superheat and subcooling. That should be fine. I just wanted to make sure that the refrigerant pressures were about where I expected them to be. Final touches on the unit with my stickers because they're selling the house. Hopefully the new homeowner will see my stickers and give me a call. Got to do now is go get some brass caps because I'm not putting them lock caps back on. There we go. New brass caps. Sticker.